Welcome to Silver Linings. On this channel, I review only silver gray white wigs, hairpieces, toppers, and other times I'll talk about caring for our natural gray hair.
Hey everyone, this is Angela from Silver Linings. I'm so glad that you're visiting with me today. I wanted to tell you what I'm working on for 2022. Before I do, I just want to say hello, happy holidays, happy Hanukkah. I hope everyone is having a wonderful holiday season. I've been away for a while, just trying to play catch up with my life, get some personal things done, and think over how I'd like to best use this channel in 2022 and going forward. So let me tell you what I've been working on. I have a website over at this address, and it's called Someone with Gray Hair. You can see it right there. And what I'm working on, all you have to do is click right here. And when you get to that page, you're going to see how I'm talking about Beltress. Now, I love Beltress. There's a few brands that I especially love. Well, there's probably 10 of them all together that I really especially love. But so far, I have to be honest and say that I love Beltress. I also love Jean Renault. I love Estetica. I love Envy. As I said, there's about 10 of them that I really, truly love. So I just decided to start a project with Beltress. Now, anytime that I am looking for a wig, what I end up doing, I don't know about you, but what I end up doing is spending hours and hours and hours looking at reviewers' videos, websites for whatever brand it is that I'm considering purchasing. So just to give you an example, what I did with Beltress was I hopped on their website and I saw that there are five different collections underneath Beltress. There's Cafe, Dynamica, Balayage, Human Hair, and Toppers. So I thought to myself, gee, I wonder of all of these collections, for instance, Cafe Collection has four categories underneath the Cafe Collections. How many of the Cafe Collection, how many of those wigs are gray? And see here where there's a column that shows how many are gray? Well, all hand-tied full mono lace front has many selections for gray. And then it goes down into the other categories. You'll get the idea in a second. Dynamica collection, there are only three styles that come in gray. The Balayage collection, there are no styles that come in gray. The Human Hair, there are no styles that come in gray. And the Toppers, I was pleasantly surprised to see that quite a few of them had at least three selections in the silver gray white family. Now, I'm wearing Shakerado by Beltress, and this color is Roca Margarita Blonde. Now, I say on my channel I review silver gray white wigs, but if a wig has a good amount of white in it so that it brings light into my face and it's not yellow, then I am open to purchasing that wig. So that's why I'm wearing Shakerado today. But this is going to be a very exciting project because what I'm doing with Beltress, I'm going to be doing for every probably 10 different top brands that I love and that I follow, and then I'm pretty confident that you love and follow. You will be able to go into this PDF, click on the link, and it will take you not only to the wig that you're looking at, but also with at least one review, two or three if I can find three reviews. So everything will be in the same spot. It will truly be a resource, not only for me, but for you. I'm doing this for myself, so I'm sharing this with you. So if you want to receive this PDF, it's not fully finished yet. I'm building an email list for when it's finished to send out to the people that ask for it. Just go ahead and fill this contact form out. I do not sell any emails. They're always kept private. And when I'm done with this one, this particular brand, which is Beltress, which will probably be sometime in January, hopefully by mid-January, I will be firing this out to anybody who's subscribed to it or who asks for it. And again, it's free. So that's what I'm working on. not only for Beltrass, but for the top wig brands that I follow. And as I said, there's quite a few of them. So that's it for now. Thanks so much for watching. If you like, give it a like, hit that little bell icon and subscribe so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos in 2022. It's going to be a very exciting and productive year. And always remember, no matter what's going on in that world out there, look for the silver lining.